The Thirsty Crow. One hot day, a thirsty crow flew all over the field looking for water. For a long time, she could not find any. She felt very weak, almost giving up hope. Suddenly, she saw a water jug below her. See some water inside the jug. She flew straight down to see if there was any water inside. Yes, she could. The crow tried to push her head into the jug. Sadly, she found that the neck of the jug was too narrow. Then she tried to push the jug down for the water to flow out. She found that the jug was too heavy. The crow thought hard for a while, then looking around her, she saw some pebbles. She suddenly had a good idea. She started picking up the pebbles one by one, dropping each into the jug as more and more pebbles filled the jug. The water level kept rising. Soon it was high enough for the crow to drink. Her plan had worked. If you try hard enough, you may soon find an answer to your problem.